What's up, everybody? Good afternoon. It's not morning no more. Today is currently... Well, today is Saturday. It's November 11th, and it's 1:12. And I know I'm starting this vlog again on Saturday, and the reason I'm starting this vlog is because I am now in Nashville. Oop. Let's get hype. Yeah, okay. But today, I'm actually going to go home, pick my mom up. We're going to go visit my grandma, and then I'm going to go to Topgolf. Then I'm going to go to Above All because it is my little cousin's birthday. So shout out to Trav. Happy birthday. Happy 10th birthday, little dude. I hope you enjoy it. Don't mind the do-rag, you know. Had to get my waves together. So the do-rag had to be, you know, applied today. But I just wanted to come in and say, start this vlog off and say good afternoon. I hope y'all are having a great day. And I'm about to have a great day, and we're going to continue to go on. All right, let's go. Y'all, I did decide to wear the black short sleeve shirt that I got that I showed y'all in my fashion haul. Yeah, so my bomber, the shirt I got from Boohoo, which is in my fashion haul, go watch it. Some denim jeans and my black Uggs. And yeah, I'm not gonna take this do-rag off right now. Say hi, Fletcher. Y'all, this is Fletcher.
Hey.
This is like my dad too.
That's your phone?
No, this is my camera. And then we have Nisi, which is my mom as well. Hey. Oh, and here is Tuna. I think Tuna's kind of like chill right now, so he's really not trying to be bothered, but so I'm gonna leave him alone. I'm gonna close this thing back. And y'all, this is Nisi's dog. This was our baby. This is Mags. And she's no longer with us, and her birthday was yesterday. So happy belated birthday to my dear love Max. We miss you. And I'm finna get ready to go home because Nisi and Fletcher are about to go to the flea market, and I'll talk to y'all later, probably when I'm on my way to Topgolf. Light. Oh ho ho ho, look at this light is horrible. I want these lines. But anyway, y'all, I'm back at home. There's my mother. My actual mother. This is my mama.
Hold on, who's your other mother? Who's your other mother?
Well, you know how to say Nisi's like my second mom. Take a moment for my mom's fit, though. My mom came to play no games when it came to y'all. With the boots and everything, ma, come step through.
How you like my boots and everything?
Yes, this outfit is nice. You look cute. And y'all, my little cousins are here.
Is it myself?
I think so. Yeah. Have London. We have Demaya. And come here, where they know Liv.
How do
we have
Liv?
Because Liv is on my YouTube channel.
That's me.
I'm his cousin.
Yeah, these are all my little... Well, these are not all my little cousins, but this is some of them. I have, like, how many more of us is it?
44. Van, Travis.
It's like 12 of us, so this is just a small
Reagan,
group of us.
Dallas.
Yeah, it's a long list. It's a long list, and we're not finna go through that list right now. So, is the juice good?
It's root beer.
Y'all got stuff all along. You got stuff on your face. You got stuff on your face.
I had me a nice sandwich.
You ain't got nothing on your face. But yeah, so we finna go over to my grandma's house. So, we'll see y'all when we get to my grandma's house. So, y'all, we just got to my grandma's house.
Get out of the way, Tyson.
That's how
you
do.
No, Tyson.
Move.
Hey, Tyson.
I'm making look good.
Get on that.
Tyson, you'll figure me out something.
Okay, get down. Get down. Hey.
Hey. I thought you brought me breakfast.
I didn't even have breakfast yet. This is my Uncle David. I don't think y'all really met him yet. They haven't met me and my uncles. But yeah, this is the one that's gonna look most like Uncle D. When y'all see Uncle D, they're gonna be twins.
I knew you was gonna try to get
him. Okay, yeah, because he the oldest. Alright, y'all, so we are at my grandma's house and we came to visit her, but really we're not gonna do much here because she's been finna ready to go to Daytona because she's going on a cruise on Monday. So we just really want to wish her off. So y'all playing truth or dare?
Yep.
And your dare was to eat some syrup. That's your dare.
That's too much.
That's too much.
She agreed with me.
I want to play.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to
Ooh.
butter and cucumber. That ain't bad.
Peanut butter.
It'll probably be good.
Peanut butter.
Ew.
Ew. Ew.
Demai, how is it? Is it good?
Ooh, that's nasty.
Oh, she swallowed it. Okay.
Not been too bad.
Yes. Truth or dare?
Are you chilling?
Truth.
Man, no.
Is it true?
Yeah.
That you ever licked your mother?
Did what to my mother?
Licked your mother.
When you were a baby or something.
Maybe when I was a baby, I'm not exactly sure.
I'm not exactly sure.
I don't know. You have to ask her that question.
I asked her on purpose, just walk up to her.
So I can't say
and lick her and just walk away.
No, I don't think. That's just weird. I don't think nobody's just doing that. We're not dogs around here.
Mommy always licks me on the forehead, so I get to lick her on the back on the forehead.
I dare you to. You want to eat something? Eat raw oatmeal.
Let me have some.
Y'all want to eat raw oatmeal? I don't understand what's going on.
I like raw oatmeal.
That's just, okay. Let me turn around so I can see.
We make our oatmeal with water.
And you wasting it. You wasting it.
Right. You weren't supposed to let no evidence get out. Now you might gonna know.
Right. And you just wasting all.
I don't eat all my oatmeal.
Mm-mm. What?
Oh, you lose. Oh, London loses. What is this?
Why are you throwing in trash? Hey, look here. These trash cans, you trash in. You check them up in the big trash, okay?
My email address. That's what she told me, but she said they don't have that.
Yeah, this is G Baby.
Hey, she said I have that one.
Well, I don't know. Your daughter's talking on like a level 10. Like, you know, she's already across the street.
Let me go.
So, I don't even know if they're gonna be here.
G Baby.
Why her? Family. Birthday was yesterday. Try to travel, Lil James. Are you finna go with TG? Alright. Are you having fun? Alright. Y'all, we are at Top Golf. Come.
Know what it is? It's nephew. My time to shine. Tiger Hood's around.
It's Tiger Hood.
Eastside.
Right over there, where I walk up here. Where I grow up at.
The shine.
Yeah. Alright, Tiger Hood.
It's a light day. Ain't got on them about 700,000 work. That's it. You know what I'm saying? I was having trust issues, but I've been having way better luck since you. I know it's true love with you. Told myself I don't wanna fall in love with you. Rolling on the E-way speeding. Friday just started the weekend.
Rico, is my eyes looking at the camera?
Yeah.
Okay, come. Are you ordering food?
I just fed on her.
But he told me to come because I was getting food. That's what I was under the impression of.
We eat late on.
But that ain't what you said.
We eat your roll too.
You used the food as a way to get me here, but that's okay. I can get some on the way. Top Golf is a nice little place. This little menu, they got a lot of stuff. So just like the little menu and everything. Y'all, that look good.
Hey,
that's
what you had last time. I'm so surprised.
So here go Uncle D.
I'm about to hit this thing, man. 200 yards is what I do. 200 yards. 200 or better.
What's 200 yards?
The white
is 200 yards?
Yeah. 200 yards, bro, man.
Back fist is 260. I'm finna record this to see what he do. We're gonna see what he do.
Alright.
Yeah.
that was the blue. That was the blue, but hey. That was good though. They got about 15 minutes left to golf. So after that, we may go to, what is the place called? We may go to Above All, which is like this place where there's a bunch of trampolines and stuff like that, and you can just hop around, and we'll probably do that for like an hour. Then we're gonna go eat, and yeah, so I'm gonna let them finish up here, and I'm gonna check in with y'all later. All right, y'all, so now we are at Above All, and this is like this trampoline jump place, as y'all can see.
Gucci gang, spread their racks on new chain. My bitch love do cocaine. Ooh. I fuck a bitch, I forgot name. I can't bob in a wedding ring. Rather go and bob all man. Gucci gang. Spread their racks on new chain. My bitch love do cocaine. Ooh. I fuck a bitch, I forgot name. Yeah. I can't bob in a wedding ring. Rather go and bob all man. My bitch love do cocaine. Ooh. Gang. Gucci gang, gang. Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
I don't think y'all ever gonna make it to 3 points.
All right, y'all. So now we're at Portia's house, and you know Portia makes some wings and some rotel. And it was busted.
I got him. So what? I was like, who the unlock your phone at the game? Because I need to record the game. My phone is going dead. So he wouldn't unlock it because he used his phone. I said, well, just unlock it. Let me use the damn phone. So I had to go in the settings and set it on like where the phone don't blink out for like 10 minutes. So he was like, how you stealing my phone? I kept touching the screen so it wouldn't blink out for like 10 minutes. He was like, how you stealing my phone and your fingerprint don't even match? I said, don't worry about it. I'm cold with phones. Because
they say he wearing red, white, and blue, and they only had like five phones.
I never said red, white, and blue.
What did I say?
What did I say? Red, white, and blue.
What did you say?
I never.
You did say red,
white, and blue. I said a basketball.
No, that was the first hand. Don't correct me. I said red, white, and blue.
I never said red, white, and blue.
If you said it or not, you might as well just give up because she gonna keep going. She just said don't debate her, so you're gonna lose regardless. You might as well go ahead and get that up.
I said what color? When I asked you about the eyes, yes, I did.
I said red.
What
difference?
You
still gonna eat it, right?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Trav. Happy birthday to you. Mom, you're looking a little thick with this shirt on. I don't know what it is.
It's a shirt. I can only get one.
Do we get a hookah?
But yeah, y'all, I think we're there for right now. We're not really doing much. I'm just chilling with them, and I'll check in with y'all in a second. Whoa. Well, y'all, we're done. That was a day.
We're all done.
We've done a lot. Oh, Mom, you didn't really do that much with me.
I didn't do much with you.
No, you didn't.
I was with the children.
But yeah, so we're getting ready to head home. I'm tired, y'all. Like, ready to KO. And right now, we're just waiting for my uncle so we can drop them off with him so we can go home kid free.
You better know it.
Good morning, y'all. Today is the next day, Sunday.
let me not pretend to y'all, and it ain't morning no more. It's like 3 o'clock. I think it's 3 o'clock. But basically what happened, we had to go to the grocery store earlier today. So when I went to the grocery store, I didn't bring my camera. And I forgot to bring, I don't know why, I just forgot to bring it. So I really posted on Snapchat and I was like, well, I forgot to bring my camera. So Snapchat, y'all got to deal with the vlog today. But we just really went to the store to buy some food for the stir fry that my mom is making. And then after she makes the stir fry, I'm going to be headed back to Knoxville. So that's what's happening today. This weekend was pretty fun. I mean, yesterday was eventful as crap. So we started off, we went to Topgolf. Then after Topgolf, we went to Above All. Then after Above All, we went to Porsche House and just chilled. And then after that, I pretty much was done. Like, when I got home, I just wanted to lay down and go to sleep. But anyway, yeah, I really came back to Nashville so I can get out my winter stuff. So that's what I'm trying to do, is like pack up all like my coats and my scarves and my hats and stuff like that, because I need that in Knoxville, because it's been cold, and like my head been cold, especially when I go get a fresh cut. My head's gonna be like, and I'm gonna just feel the air going on the back of my spine. Now I have to come get my hats and stuff. When
I'm talking to Nicky on the phone,
y'all look, peep the hand. Yeah, peep the hand. Are you supposed to be doing that with your ring on? Camera. Oh, look at that.
You know, if I'm digging in something nasty, something
I'm gonna get on it. Yeah, so my mom got engaged. Mama, what was the day? When did you get engaged? What day?
Huh?
When did you get engaged?
28th.
The 28th of October. And yeah, she trying to change her last name on me, and I don't know why. Cause
I'm trying to change my name. I'm Terrell taking my last
name. Terrell taking your last name?
Yep.
Oh, well, you heard that? Boss moves. My mama said he taking her last name. She ain't giving up hers. What you can be on my vlog for? You're doing way too much. You're doing way too much. Come on, blanket. Come on. So I hope y'all like this video. Leave your boy a comment. Leave me a like. Go, you know, say something to me on my social media. Everything is Tybeasty. I mean, you type it in on any social media platform, you're gonna find your boy. So go do that. And while you're doing that, I'm gonna go do some more homework, because I got stuff that's due tomorrow and I've really been procrastinating. It's not what I need to be doing right now. So until next time, I'll see y'all later. Peace.